Gonna roll into the video. In the video, obviously, you guys know I just opened a free chest and I just got a lava hound, guys. Yes, I just got a lava hound. So now, after a loud day, I was asking myself why I didn't get a lava hound and so on. But finally, at this time, I got my lava hound and I'm feeling like super lucky. Myself, like, that's how the other player get lava hound or legendary cards. That's how, oh my god, thank you. I'm gonna take every screenshot that I can even take. So yeah, I know it's a really short video, guys. Let's get a lava hound. I got lava. Yeah, that's really great. Really great legendary card. Which one is that from? Like, very nice this? Yeah, this one. Okay, I don't even know how to use those. Guys, but there's somebody who's a really good player. Okay, three legendaries is in it. Shit, I can't use it. I have to use it, but I can't use it. So do I have to just remove the new thingy? Okay, that's really cool, guys. By the way, guys, thanks for watching. Like the video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. See you later on the next episode of the video. For now, peace out.